Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from domainracer.com. And in today's topic, I am going to show you how to install Lightspeed Cache plugin for your WordPress site. First, log in into your WordPress site as the administrator. Then, in left hand sidebar, go to plugins and click add new. In search plugin box, type Lightspeed Cache. Then, hit enter button. And here is our Lightspeed Cache plugin. The plugin speed up your WordPress load time and easy to set up and compatible with your version of WordPress. One of our big feature here, we offer Lightspeed Cache technology at DomainRacer for all of our web hosting services. It loads your website content faster. The Lightspeed Cache for WordPress plugin helps to improve your WordPress site performance by taking advantage of Lightspeed web server built-in page cache. The page cache store content from dynamically generated pages, resulting in faster page load time for visitors. To see the result after installing Lightspeed Cache, to check your WordPress speed, you can use Pingdom test tool. Now go back and click on Install Now button to activate and install Lightspeed Cache plugin. After WordPress finishes installing, then click on Activate button. Now the installation is completed. Let's configure the Lightspeed Cache plugin. Scroll down and click on Setting. Now click on Show Advanced option. Now in General setting, enable Lightspeed Cache and leave other setting as default. The TTL setting that control how long various content types are saved in your cache. Now scroll down to save the setting and click on Save Changes. Now go to second tab, which is Cache Setting. This tab contains setting that control caching for special type of content like login page cache and REST API calls. For a beginner, leave this setting as a default and go to next, which is Purge Cache Setting. This tab contains setting for purging content stored in the cache by default Lightspeed Cache WordPress plugin. The default Lightspeed Cache WordPress plugin automatically purges the cache when plugin, themes or WordPress itself is updated. Now scroll up and here you can select the pages type or content that you want to purge. You can manually clear the cache. For that, in left sidebar, click Lightspeed Cache and then click Manage button. Now save this purge cache setting and move towards to next tab. This tab define which type of content are not cached. So do not need to change here. Just move towards to next setting, which is Optimize setting. This tab contains setting that may further optimize your site. If you change any of the setting here, make sure you test your site and verify it's still functioning correctly, because over optimization can break your site functionality. So for demonstration, I'm not going to do any changes here. Next, move towards to tuning page. Tuning setting, media setting, these are not compulsory. So let's move towards to CDN setting. This tab only contains content delivery network setting. Next is ESI. The ESI tab contains age, size, include setting. It is an advanced caching setting that enables you to cache a portion of pages. Now next, move towards to the debug setting. The debug tab contains debugging setting that you can use to help troubleshoot problems. So this is all about how to install and set up Lightspeed Cache plugin for your WordPress site. If you wanted to do all the cache setting, then you can do at your end. And after that, you can check your WordPress website speed test using Pingdom tool.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.